All right, guys, gonna do a quick review. I got a product for Valentine's Day, digital air compressor. The box was in pretty rough shape when we got it, but it did arrive. It's got a couple accessories that were not all included, but we got the USB charger that plugs into the back of the unit. We also have a couple of adapters to plug into the unit to blow up stuff like inflatables and basketballs. And this is the unit itself. There is no branding on the unit at all. There is absolutely no branding. The power is going to be right there to charge the unit. All you have to do is press and hold the back of the unit there. It has a couple different settings. Bars, I don't know what bars mean. Let me know in the comment section down below. Neither do I know what this means. So anybody that knows these other pressure readings, please let me know what they mean. But we're going to go at PSI. Luckily, I got a flat tire in the garage. We got an old car sitting right now. It's set to 40 PSI. And we're going to hook this up to the car and see how it works. Don't mind my garage. It's like every other person's garage. Here we go. Oh, it does have a flashlight, by the way. So you can see what you're doing if it's dark. As of right now, it's got a nice little cast to it for you to be able to find it. And as you can see, it's a trigger access. So we can go ahead and take this off. One great thing about this unit is you can set the PSI, and when it gets to the set PSI, it will automatically turn off. But this thing takes a while. We're at 6.0 PSI right there. I'm going to turn the unit on. I'm going to get a shot of how hot the car is. I'm just going to let that sit there and fill up. This is set to 40 PSI.
check back in a minute. Great for camping trips, going to the beach and being able to inflate inflatables, tubes. Also great for young drivers, roadside assistance, being able to just charge it on the go. Charges in the car. And once again, automatic shut off. So once it gets to 40, it's just gonna turn off. So we're just gonna sit and let it fill up. This car's got a slow leak. It's almost perfect. Halfway there, almost. But great unit for a backpack. Great unit for biking, camping, and outdoors. I probably time-lapsed some of this. It's a slow fill, but it'll get the job done. As you can see, the screen is got a light to it, so you can see it in the dark or low light conditions. Front of the unit has a flashlight, so you're able to locate the tire stem in the dark. We're going on roughly maybe about 10 minutes of tire filling time. You see it. We're at 29 PSI. Remember, this is set to 40, so once it gets to 40, it's going to cut off. Almost there. automatically turn off, tires full. And this is like one of those old school latches, so you gotta